Deuteronomy, chapter 18, verse 10. There shall not be found among you anyone that maketh his son or his daughter to pass through the fire, or that useth divination, or an observer of times, or an enchanter, or a witch, or a charmer, or a consulter with familiar spirits, or a wizard, or a necromancer. For all that do these things are abomination to the Most High. About trick-or-treat, teaching their children a way of saying they scared to sleep. You turning them into demons that's full of wickedness, shouting you a good Christian but handling Satan's business. I know it's a lot of people, they understanding me, making up your bed with excuses, laying your canopies. Cause living in Christianity's pure insanity. They in them churches with costumes, worshiping vanity. There's no excuses, your congregation is useless. Involving children who's clueless, that's ruthless. They supposed to be the greatest, y'all make them losers. That's why when they grow up and learn truth, they like deuces. Picture me pacing fast with a Jason mask, chasing Satan's cab with a Mac, blazing to that fad crash. The harder the beat, the harder I speak, while y'all falling asleep. It's a nightmare on Wall Street. Wake up, wake up, wake up.
You know these big and powerful days turn you into Satan's slaves.
Satan here today, any holiday. Atheists and even some Christians like to follow it.
For the kids, right? It's pagan, but you still gon' give the devil his night. Wearing masks and wigs like them evil spirits ain't gon' find you. Let me remind you, it is quite dangerous when you dibble and dabble in witchcraft. Disaster on this path, don't get mad at me. I'm just glad to be on the outside looking in. That was me not too long ago. It's not cool, you ought to know. Too much truth poured out for you not to grow. It's bigger than tradition. Know your boundaries and stand your jurisdiction. Ghosts and goblins, witches and superheroes. Tied to the occult is close like 2 to 0. Get your mind right, rise up before it's too late. Cause vision is 2020 in hindsight.
You know these pagan holidays turn you into Satan slaves.
Satan here today, any holiday. Atheists and even some Christians like to follow it.
Pagan holidays turn you into Satan's slaves.
Satan pick the day, any holiday. Atheists and even some Christians like to follow it.
Holidays can never be the holy days. These pagan ways got the slaves turning in their holy graves. Trick or treat, kids dressed in deceit. Invitation for demons to come and visit when they sleep. Witches and warlocks, human sacrifices. Having the knowledge of Satan's devices, priceless. Yeah, I used to be lost too. I used to celebrate with the Most High hate and didn't have a clue. But now my thoughts are brand new. I stand true in this spiritual fight, leaving wicked ones black and blue. And if you claim to be on the Most High's team, stop celebrating Christmas, Easter, and Halloween. These holidays are not what they seem. Even Martin Luther King's, they got you dreaming the American dream. America's nightmare is Bible prophecy becoming clear. So wake up, Babylon, prepare, because the bombs are near.